गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, दिस इज़ द थर्ड पार्ट ऑफ द चैप्टर रोल ऑफ द पार्लियामेंट। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट द कॉम्पोजिशन ऑफ द एग्जीक्यूटिव। बाय नाउ वी हैव लर्न अबाउट द टाइप ऑफ डेमोक्रेसी, द कॉम्पोजिशन ऑफ द लेजिस्लेचर दैट वॉज राज्यसभा एंड लोकसभा, एंड नाउ वी आर मूविंग टूवर्ड्स द कॉम्पोजिशन ऑफ द एग्जीक्यूटिव दैट इज़ द पावर्स ऑफ प्रेजिडेंट एंड प्राइम मिनिस्टर। Powers of the President. How many powers are there with the President? Can anyone tell? It can be in different forms. That is, legislative, executive, judicial, financial, diplomatic, military, emergency. And today we are just going to learn few of them. Powers of the President. Who is the President? The President of India is the head of the state. Yes, the supreme commander of the defense force. The first citizen of our country. He or she also acts on the advice of the Prime Minister and the Council of Ministers. Now, who elects him? Who elects? The President is elected by an electoral college comprising of the elected members of the two houses of parliament, that is Lok Sabha and Rajya Sabha, members of legislature of all states and of the national capital territory of Delhi and Pondicherry. He or she serves for the terms of 5 years. Fine. So let's start with the powers of president. Firstly, we will discuss about the legislative powers. What is legislative powers of the president? That he can summon both houses of the parliament, and he can also dismiss, he can discontinue a session of the parliament or other legislative assembly. Fine, which is giving assent on billing for it to become laws amongst others. Talking about the executive powers, he can appoint a prime minister who has the support of the majority in Lok Sabha. He also appoints the members of the Council of Ministers. Fine. Coming to the financial powers, which includes the powers to give assent to money bill and approve the presentation of annual and supplementary budget before the parliament. Judicial powers. It enables the president to ask for the advisory opinion of the Supreme Court on any important matter of public importance. The president can also declare war or conclude peace with other countries and negotiate all international treaties and agreements through diplomatic delegations. The president enjoys certain emergency powers as well. So these are the powers of the president. Now let's talk about the powers of prime minister. So who is the prime minister? Prime Minister is the head of the government. The Prime Minister is the leader of the majority party in the Lok Sabha. The Constitution lays down that there shall be a Council of Ministers with the Prime Minister as the head to aid and advise the President. The Prime Minister stays in office as long as he enjoys the confidence of the Parliament. The normal term is 5 years. The Prime Minister allocates portfolios among the various ministers and reshuffles them according to his or her wishes. He or she can ask a minister to resign and even get him dismissed by the President. So this is the power of Prime Minister. Ki wahi jo Prime Minister jo hai, वही बाकी काउंसिल ऑफ मिनिस्टर्स को अपॉइंट करवाता है फ्रॉम प्रेसिडेंट। फाइन, ही और शी विल सेलेक्ट द मेंबर्स ऑफ द काउंसिल ऑफ मिनिस्टर्स। फाइन, और एंड on his concern only, as it is the team of prime minister. So on his concern only, अगर किसी को reshuffle करना है या किसी को हटाना है तो prime minister के सहमति से ही, उनके वोट से ही प्रेसिडेंट जो है उनको डिसमिस कर सकता है. सो दिस इज़ द पावर एंड फंक्शन ऑफ प्राइम मिनिस्टर. आई होप यू अंडरस्टूड द पावर्स एंड फंक्शंस ऑफ बोथ प्रेसिडेंट एंड प्राइम मिनिस्टर. थैंक यू. वी विल कंटिन्यू इन द नेक्स्ट लेक्चर.